There's seriously nothing flakier in this world than not showing up to your own abortion. I mean, honestly, can you think of anything less respectful than that? Other than, like, getting pregnant in the first place? Seriously, she just fucking return our calls or send us a text or something.
She doesn't really know how to text. She calls it a word alert.
I don't even know why I bother anymore. Honestly, every time I put myself out there with her, brick wall, nothing. She doesn't respect my time, my friendship, my efforts, my kindness, none of it. I mean, would you do this? Would you, like, get pregnant after having sex with some weird foreigner and then not even show up to your abortion?
I've never had sex.
What?
I've never had sex.
Really?
Okay, I'm almost 22 and I'm a virgin.
Really?
Yeah, seriously.
Okay.
I mean, it's like everyone and their mother has had sex except for me.
No, sex is like really, really overrated.
What?
It is. I mean, you've had to give a blowjob, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so.
No.
Really?
Yes, I have not.
Oh, you haven't.
This is one time at camp, and there was like a few strokes up and down, but we were in the woods, and it was kind of spooky, so you think I'm a loser.
I don't think you're a loser.
I just told you that I'm a virgin.
I don't know what to say. I hit a puppy with my car once. Sorry.
It's alright. Listen.